Here's a quick talent tip for you. When you're in a teamfight and you want to hit your second W but it's in an awkward spot, you can use your E to reposition.